Okay, last time we went on to Rockstar, so let's go on trying to beat it. Here we go.
Jump into it so that they get to see all of them.
Whoops.
There's also a nail, a bee,
hold
bee
on.
Butt, and a fork.
Could kind of see it there. See.
And then there's still the cactus, the corkscrew, the pencil, the needle, and the fire things.
And, yeah, and the other things. And now we go into a door.
Is there a shard in here?
Yep. Go up that way.
Okay. I think there's something else over there.
Oh crap. There we go. There.
Climb up. Don't even waste your time on destroying enemies.
Now what do I do?
No, what will you do?
I really have to
Bottle D.
Oh, comes to the rescue.
Bottle D. Oh, wait. Go back. That is a color-coded door. Brown and yellow, which means that you need spark and you need rock.
Is there that thing here?
There's rock.
Spark?
I don't know. What's spark? All those rocks? I've seen some rocks.
Doesn't hurt them.
No.
No.
I'll just do that.
Sorry.
Mystery card.
I'm gonna go through this. So.
Hi.
I almost lost it.
Welcome. But now I can't open that door because I accidentally went forward and there wasn't any rock over there anyway. Oh, so now we need to get up. Okay, now
so that I can get the last star. Or shard.
Oh. Well, this way we have the power to open that door, too.
That's where the last shard is.
So we want that star.
What?
Then what was that star?
When you get a shard, where the shard used to be,
there's
a blue star. It's okay to kill the enemies with this, because if you just press B again, then you just destroy the rock, and you can just move forward. Plus, you can keep moving, unlike with Spike, where you have to stay in one place. And those cannot be killed.
You just have to wait till they move so you can...
You can't destroy that yourself either. You have to wait for Waddle D. Build with sand.
Woo! There we go.
Rock chain.
Can you destroy those things?
No.
Oh. Get the one up. Get the one up. Or Mr. Card. Good.
Alright.
We're gonna cut it here. So, bye.